Nigerian celebrities gush over Harry and Meghan. Click subscribe. Africa Social TV. My name is Dennis, the business. Now, with the world, as the world was watching Prince Harry and Meghan exchange vows last Saturday, Nigerian celebrities joined others around the globe to gush over the fairy tale, becoming the Duke and Duchess of Sussex after exchanging marital vows at the St. George's Chapel in Windsor Castle. With means dressing the couple in traditional Yoruba attires to a superimposition of voice traditional Yoruba exchanges to comedian Frank Dunga, doctoring images of standing in line waiting to shake hands with Prince Harry as he walked with Meghan. While celebrities such as Oprah Winfrey, George Clooney as with the wife Amal, Elton John, Victoria Beckham and David Beckham, Serena Williams and her husband and other selected few attended the event, their Nigerian contemporaries wished from afar. Commenting on the Instagram page, 2017 Big Brother Naija runner-up T-Boss expressed how she longed to be at the royal wedding and also prayed for similar love. "I would have given any and everything to be at the royal wedding of Harry and Meghan Markle," T-Boss said. "All the same, what a beautiful story. Even the weather is in accordance with them. Dear Lord, may I also find such true love." Now, Nollywood actress and producer Rita Dominic sanctly congratulated the couple. As for music producer Don Jazzy, the royal wedding afforded him a perfect excuse to just chillax. Now, going forward right here, he continued to write, "It's a perfect day for me to relax on the royal wedding." Now, a day early on Friday, another 2017 BB in Nigeria runner-up Bisola joked about attending the couple's traditional wedding while she posted a photoshopped image where she inserted herself into images of Harry and Meghan dressed in traditional Yoruba. As for the Nigerians, they rule Africa, just saying. I only got one pick because security was really tight. Please just don't share this one with the blogs, else I'll be in trouble. Now click subscribe Africa Social TV. My name is Dennis, the business. Talk to you soon.